Airbus has put on display a fairly realistic life-size freighter mock-up to convince more potential customers to consider the A350 freighter. Indeed, it's hoped that this full-scale immersive installation will help to drive sales of the variant, as it'll have the world's largest main deck cargo door. The Airbus A350F, which has been adapted from the A350-1000, will have a range of up to 8,700 kilometers or 4,700 nautical miles and an incredible 111-ton payload capacity. Sources note that while Airbus has shared photos of the display, it did not specify its location. However, with the Farnborough International Airshow taking place soon, this seems like the ideal location to show off the A350 freighter's virtues. Indeed, airline executives from all over the world are likely to be in attendance. Sitting at about 55 airframes ordered at the time of this video's production, the A350F program is moving along steadily. However, in advance of testing and certification of the latest A350 variant, Airbus is determined to secure more orders. The plane maker highlights that the A350F will be easily integrated into airline fleets, with Airbus noting it is the only future-proof choice for its operators. As reported by Air Cargo News in February of this year, Airbus reports that it is in the industrialization process now, with the company's head of freighter marketing saying at the time, "We have got parts heading towards sections and we are ready to start final assembly next year with first flight in 2025. Air Cargo News adds that parts currently produced include the lower fuselage skin and wing box feet. With more volume capacity than the Boeing 777F, the next-generation aircraft will have all the latest features and solidify its expected status as the most sustainable aircraft in the freighter market. Taking years of expertise and engineering to design the aircraft, Airbus says it has even incorporated experience and knowledge from the likes of the Beluga and A300-600F. The production of the A350F will be strategically planned to ensure a smooth launch and entry into commercial service before ramping up the overall output of the variant to fulfill the growing list of orders. The A350F will have equal volume capacity as the Boeing 747F with 5 tons more payload capabilities than the 777F. With the aim of challenging Boeing's dominance in the air freight market, the A350F already has a varied list of customers and has surpassed the historic miserable sales of its predecessor, the A330-200F. Taiwanese carrier Starlux most recently signed on to order 5 A350Fs alongside 3 additional A330neo passenger aircraft. So, do you think that having this large display will help Airbus in selling the A350 freighter? Share your thoughts by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.